Spider-Man doesn't kill. You never fought this one.
You still ain't gonna kill him, Mouse. You went off the rails last night. Look at the suit, it's starting to change. Oh, okay. Golly, you popping the mess out of them.
Hey buddy, how you feeling?
He looks bad.
I need that suit back.
Like his color's like draining.
Pete. What do you remember about last night?
I just remember feeling tired.
Pete. You're not yourself. That suit is changing you.
The suit is the only reason I'm still alive.
Yeah, it's pretty great, isn't it?
Why don't you pop some more pills and say what you're really feeling?
Hey, don't.
I'm wasting my ass out there trying to save you, and this is what I get?
I said don't.
I saw your story.
I tried to tell you about that.
Yeah, but you didn't, did you?
I can't lose this job.
Your job is to write the truth.
I did.
The truth is, I'm the hero here, not you.
Yo, Harry looks. He's about to collapse. You're like Viserys off House of Dragon. Was that his name? Bro, he was sick at the end of the end of the series, bro. He looked like a mummy, bro. That Norman? He didn't shave.
How was your visit with Harry?
Don't worry, Harry's gonna get better.
Thank you for being his friend. Watching you two grow up together. You're like a son to me. I am so proud of the man you've become.
Thanks, Mr. Osborne. I gotta run.
Music. What was that cane made out of? Breaking skyscraper plane, pane, glass panes. That thing's hard. Just one throw from a, that's crazy.
lot of work to do. And as usual, looks like I gotta do it myself.
Bro. Miles is here.
Peter,
what is blood on about?
He didn't come home last night, and he's not answering my call. Hello? I'm at my office. Tell him to come see me. Now.
Why can't anyone take care of themselves? It's always up to me.
Nigga, you just said you wanted to do it by yourself. Right, that's great. You just said you wanted to do it by yourself. Hold on. Mark 3, Spider Bot.
No, I'm sure he's fine. But give me a call if you see him. Thanks, dude. Miles. I've been calling you. For hours. Nothing. You know Miles has been hunting Lee.
I'll find him.
I'm calling the hospital.
I said I'd find him. I've got this under control.
All Miles talks about is how to be a better Spider-Man. Not school, not his friends. How to help you. Go help him.
She put her foot down. Did they get the cat? Oh, they still got my cat. Bro, don't touch my cat, bro.
How did I get here?
No, I don't like him. Look how strong he is.
Security. There. That cleared a small path. Hello? Are these all prisoners?
Shocker? Shocker! I can't.
Lee. Was he here?
Vulture. Sir.
That's all of them. There has to be a way out of here. This place never ends. What if the hunters?
I'll go up or down.
Kraven is calling for more talent drones upstairs.
He must be enjoying himself. Usually he doesn't play with his food this long.
Bro, he got this place trapped out.
That looks like an exit. Just have to get out of here and close the door. It's okay. Okay. What's going on?
Okay.
This is okay.
I would have fight all of y'all. You know what I'm saying? Just saying. If I had a choice, I'm squabbling.
Hey.
is no escape.
Lee?
I've tried.
Oh, he's already activated.
I expected you sooner. Where is the energy of youth, huh? Fight
to the death. Or die here together.
I'm messing with Kraven more and more.
How many people did you kill before I got here?
I didn't have a choice.
You always have a choice.
Oh yeah, I remember.
I am done wasting my time fighting weaklings. Prove you are worthy of my life.
I understand you want to kill me. I can't let you do that.
What makes you think you deserve to live?
I won't die as the man that I was.
You are stronger than you appear, little one.
You don't get to walk away from what you did. The inner demons. Ouch. Devil's breath? The city hall bombing?
Don't recount my sins to me. I know what you are.
You okay,
have no
bro.
Idea.
But do not underestimate your enemy.
Okay, don't like to fight in the midair.
Did Kraven bring you here, or was this voluntary?
Save your superiority complex. We're both in this arena.
Looks like serving time didn't change you at all.
You're wrong.
He awakened something in the spider, and you in him.
Okay.
Back off.
All right, cool.
Move.
Well done.
Where is he?
You still ain't gonna kill him, Mouse. Oh, okay. Hold on, I remember that.
Bill, come here. Did he disrupt my venom?
Tornadoes? Almost dodged into it.
Welcome back, Venom Powers.
There. Now, show us your. I don't want to have to kill you!
Wow! Maybe you have changed!
Bro, I know this cat catching whiplash, bro. Like crazy.
You stay down!
Back off! Get out! I'll make it quick!
No, sir.
This is going to be the last time you hurt anybody.
Oh. Cliche. At least the other spider has a man behind the mask.
You don't know anything about me.
Yeah.
phantom powers?
His power over you has saved it. Take back control.
Take back control.
Let's do this my way.
Oh, LeBron again. Just like the first one, man.
This is you.
I need to keep my head in the game. I'm not really here right now. None of this is real.
What's more real than fear?
What are you doing to me?
Taking a look into your soul, I see a boy terrified of being alone, of failing his family.
Keep talking! You're not getting away from me! You can't hurt me!
Everyone has a breaking point. Even Spider-Man. It's just a matter of finding it. And I have all the time in the world to dig into you.
Get out of my head, man!
Out of your head. But there's so much to see in you.
Okay, I hit it.
I tried to teach you, to make you into a hero. I knew you'd always be second best, but all you've ever done is let people down. But to me, you're letting down. It's your dad.
Oh!
So, your name is Miles. Who are you really, Miles?
Get down here, Lee!
Let's dig deeper.
Just fight me, man! You want to end this? Let's fight!
What the hell, Miles?
I know this is you, Lee!
Yeah, of course it is. I'm always here for you. I do everything for you!
I'm not listening!
Yeah, I'm not surprised you'd say that. Because all that matters is you, right? All you do is take... You put me in danger. You put Haley in danger. And for what? What do we get?
I know I'm...
We're left behind. That's all we get. Or we end up like Finn.
Kanki!
I know I said it wasn't your fault, but... I guess I just mostly felt bad for you. Didn't want you to feel responsible. Especially after...
No!
Especially after your...
Shut up!
Sounds when you wanted to, Miles. You're going to let me in eventually. And until then, struggle.
Miles is going through it.
Mijo. Mijo, where are you?
No! I'm here, Mom.
I can't do this anymore, Miles. You're always gone. Always in danger.
No!
You're going to get yourself killed.
Won't!
And then what? You can't win, Miles. I should never have let you try. All it's ever done is make me more alone. Put me in more danger.
No! I want to protect you! I will!
I heard that before.
I mean it!
Not from you. On the day he died,
Mom.
Your father told me, just that morning, that everything he does...
No! No, no, no!
Miles, please! I love you!
That's enough, Lee!
Miles!
I said that's enough!
You're right. That's more than enough.
I have everything I need.
You gotta kill him, Miles. You gotta get him gone.
Spider-Man can't protect everyone. Who will?
Come on now. You're more than just Spider-Man. You can try and hide behind that mask, but I know who you are. And what you stand for. I've been watching you.
You have?
And it hurts. What happened to the boy that I raised? You're a coward. A stain on family.
You don't mean that!
I do. We all do. You're a failure, Miles. Always will be.
No! You never say that! None of you would! I'm not-
It's time to give up. Give up, Miles.
No. Give up! I won't. Give up. Give up.
Give up.
Ooh, he can draw him, man.
I'm not doing this anymore. You want to know who I am? I'm the kid whose dad you killed at City Hall.
What?
He died because you decided your problems were more important than all of those people's lives. Jefferson Davis was a hero who saved people from you.
Listening to you. Losing my dad? It's not what's holding me back. I was the one doing that. But not anymore.
Do it.
When you're out, find Spider-Man.
Do not let them escape.
Uh-oh, here we go. Put me back in.
Hey, got a report that Mr. Negative's near Feast in Chinatown. Something from Miles. Do you think?
Miles is fine. We're out looking for him now. Find Lee. Miles has to be there too. Has to be.
I'll go check it out.
He is not
there. Just laid a hand on Miles.
Hello? It's Dr. Connors. Sorry, I asked Harry for your number. I just... Please, come back to the lab. We need to remove the symbiote. The hold that it's already taking on your mind, it's only going to get worse.
I'm busy! No one listens!
You're the one not listening. What you talking about?
Looking for a fight.
as the other Spider-Man trapped in an old mansion east of the city. He saved me. Told me to find you. This was the only way I knew how. I owe him my life. And much more. If we hurry...
No. You've done enough.
You should be proud of him. He reminds me of you.
Reminds him of me. He doesn't even know me. Or Miles. A little bit of help, now all of a sudden he's a good guy. As soon as Miles is safe, Lee's going back in a cell. Not now, MJ. Is Spider-Man doing more harm than good? How about now? Now who needs the old Spider-Man? What's so great about the new Spider-Man anyway? He can't even stop some hunters. They destroyed the EMF. Destroyed my life. I'm going to lose May's house because of them and... Kraven.
Kill Kraven.
Woo! Oh yeah, I might have to...